have gone full force into a rebuild, and I think that, you know, the club knows that we have to go in another direction to rebuild our roster, and we started that last week when we traded Manny, and then we followed up with the trade of Zach Britton. So we're going to try to get our roster up to speed and be as competitive as we can, as quickly as we can be, and it'll be a number of young players that we'll be adding over the next period of it, probably a year, a couple years.
You know, there's a lot of things going on in life that are a lot tougher. Okay, we all try to keep a grip on reality, but for those 3 hours, you know, I know it's been very frustrating for our fans, and I'm sure it's been painful for the players, because you realize what a fine line it is between success and failure. But it's exciting for all of us to know the direction that everything is going now. We kind of have been able to take a run at it again. It didn't work out. So now it's time to turn our attention to trying to put something out there, not just for a year, but for a long period of time that you guys can all be proud of.
The clubs that rebuild, they do well in the high draft picks. And we've been playing well. We didn't have the luxury of drafting high, which is okay, right? We'd rather have a good team and be in the playoffs. But that's the foundation of a lot of these rebuilds. And, we do have a foundation of some players in the minors, but we got a lot more work to do.